Out here for all of what, maybe 2 minutes, and we already have a double hookup. Tanner did that all by himself, got himself a catfish. Let me see that shirt, man. Nice work. All right, we'll put the bigger one in the bucket, the little one in the water, and we're gonna do this over and over again all night. What you got?
Crappie.
Did I help you with that?
No.
You did it by yourself? Hey, nice work. Scrambling up the spillway wall. Damn, 10 o'clock at night, 3-year-old.
Whoa,
he's doing better than I am. Did he sting you?
Daddy don't sting me. Let's go get them.
All right, let's dump them.
Okay.
All right, the fishermen are bathed. We're just refueling before we go back out there. Nuggets and tater tots.
What's up, boys and girls? Aaron Barton, Tanner Garrison with Barton Outfitters, host and co-host of The Fishest. And we're back at it, heading back to the spillway for a little freshwater surprise bag. I have got to poop like nobody's business. Got some wet wipes. Tanner said he's got to pee and he doesn't eat sausage. What the hell?
Dude? What the?
What'd you catch him on?
A jig.
There you go, man. Nice fish. That's good eating. Let's put them in a bucket. What's up, dude? Get him over the water. Get him. There you go. There you go. Nice work. All right, we're going home because all we're doing is catching white bass after white bass after white bass after crappie after white bass. What is that, Tanner, number 18?
No, 19.
19. Holy smokes, way to go, Daddy. I'm so proud of you're on film, buddy. Fish on. Ooh, that's a nice crappie for me. What's Tanner got? Tanner's got a nice white bass. Crappie time, white bass time. Hey. Oh, dude. Did you really? Rod tip up. Rod tip up. Hey, that might be the nicest one of the day.
Twenty-seven.
Oh, shit. Hang on. Hey, you want a pole? You want a couple poles?
Facing up.
19 more. We're heading for house. All right, hang on. Let me get my fly rod. Fish on. Hello. 35. Uh oh. Mine's bigger. Fish on. Hey, that's the nicest crappie of the day. There's a crackfish right there.
Yeah, and then I was fishing on the rocks and it got stuck and I can't get it out. Oh, hang on, let me put my sunglasses on. I'm going to get up in this river. There you go. Mm-hmm. Yeah, thanks. Now I can keep fishing because I ain't stuck on the rock. All right, I'm going to go turn off that camera.
Bet you I could walk backwards and catch a fish. Told you.